morning, everybody, and welcome to Player One. I am your host. My name is Weasel, and I'm joined by my co-host, who now has a moving picture box. His name is Zoob.
I've upgraded technology.
Upgraded technology.
And now I speak in a different voice. I don't know why.
The webcam has given him a different voice.
It has, yeah.
It has, amazing. And this is Vanilla. Vanilla is our weekly Minecraft show where we play on a vanilla server where we don't cheat at all, do not use any mods. It is perfect. We are absolute saints.
I don't know what you're talking about. Was that like an innuendo or something?
No. We are the Boondock Saints. Wait, no.
All right.
And we're going to play some Minecraft. So if you are in the chat, first of all, tell everyone to come in here and say hi, because we need more people in, because we want to do bigger things. We can't do bigger things because we don't want to do it for like one or two people. We want to do it for all of the people. I did the
all
wacky,
the people.
Wacky waving
Seven
inflatable.
7 billion people.
7
we want to play with.
Billion.
7
people.
Billion.
I did the wacky waving inflatable tube man hands.
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man.
Everybody! Anyway, so... Liv says business day today. Exactly. We're just going to keep flailing our arms around.
It's not Tie Tuesday because I don't have a tie. I can quick run and grab a tie.
It is Tie Tuesday.
I'm not that good at putting them on. So.
Oh, yes. Business. Sorry, Liv. Business day. I got it now. Yes, because it is Tie Tuesday. It is Tie Tuesday, and that is why I'm wearing a tie. Sully Slith, welcome, says, oh, snap, there's dual cams.
Dual cams. Two of them.
There are two of them. And we are going to hop right into game. Oh, wait. Hold on. Before we hop into game, I forgot something. So, it is still Root Beer Month. So, in light of Root Beer Month, I have today Point Premium Root Beer. Real draft style. From...
And I have...
Go ahead.
Zoob Homebrew Wheat Beer.
Is it really homebrew?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you didn't tell me that. That's cool. Stevens Point, Wisconsin. There's a... Hold on. Okay, I'm going to tip this over because it's going to be good. You're probably not going to... Oh, wait. Maybe you can see that. Come on. Focus on it. Stop focusing on my face. It says, pop my top. You can't really see it, but that's what it says. Whoop.
I want to give a shout out to Northern Brewer. That's where I get all my stuff. Good
Sweet.
Place.
Good shout out. So Root Beer Month, we are trying new root beers every day, or if you're Zoob, you know, whatever.
Next week I'll have a different homebrew, a double IPA one.
I like that idea. Different IPA, that sounds like a good idea.
The next week after that I won't have another one, because it takes like 4 weeks at minimum to brew them, so I haven't even started yet brewing the next batch.
That's fine, we got time, we'll be around. This is actually pretty good. This is a little bit different. I'm not sure if it uses cane sugar instead of not cane sugar. Let's see here. Purest water, finest sugars, and genuine Wisconsin honey. Ooh, that's what I'm tasting.
I'm not sure if it uses cane sugar instead of not cane sugar.
That other sugar, the regular sugar. Also... You guys, so let's head back into gameplay again. So, if you look at the chat over that way, way over there, which Zoob is actually looking at, which is hilarious, actually. We're both pointing in the right direction, which is awesome. You'll notice that they changed it so that the broadcaster camera is now red, which is really silly. And also, it completely threw off the how I have it all spaced, which upsets the hell out of me. But anyway, it's fine. Liv says, next month, pumpkin food month.
I'm not a fan of pumpkin food month?
I don't blame you, but pumpkin's pretty damn good. Not gonna
I'll
lie.
I'll have a pumpkin pie with, like, some ice cream. But
that'd be cool. That's fine.
I've had, like, pumpkin beer. I guess I had one from Blue Moon, a harvest pumpkin.
Blue Moon makes pumpkin? Right. Really?
Yeah, they have. At least they had it a few years ago. I don't know if they still have it.
That would be interesting. Whoa, did you change your skin?
I did.
You look different, except, I mean, you have the armor on, but underneath, I can tell you look different. Oh, my. What are you now?
I am Vault Boy.
Okay, gotcha.
Or the Lone Wanderer from Fallout.
Gotcha. All right, oh, turn around.
Yeah, it's number 13.
13, nice. Nice. I know some people are going to like it. So, as is per usual here on Vanilla, we like getting ideas from you, goals, one might... Oh, God, I got to go look over at this. Goals, one might say, from you in the chat about what you would like to see us do. So, we'd like to hear from you. What would you like to see us do here
tonight
as a goal before the end of this episode? Let us know. This is a lot of food.
Yes. That's why I made it.
All right. This is also kind of cool, even though it's silly that the other side doesn't have it.
That's because I'm working on it. You're like, I'm going to start the stream on time, and then I didn't have time to finish it.
Well, geez, maybe you should...
Maybe you should just not start the stream on time.
I know, I should just not start the stream on time. So, in the meantime, while we're waiting to see what kind of awesome, amazing goals our chat can provide for us...
I don't see any goals yet, chat.
No, well, remember, they are also behind us by about 30 seconds. 30 seconds.
That's true.
So what should we start doing in the meantime? Stealthy Sliss says, villager trading farm.
I don't know how to make that.
Me either. Where'd you... Oh, there you are. You have a diamond sword. That's right.
Yeah, because the chat told me to make one. Because they're like, let's not get you a... diamond axe, pickaxe.
I remember that. So I also I've been playing around on the public server a bit. You can find information on the public server at player1.tv. Zoob actually, that's why I got confused. Zoob actually brought me and some others some diamond pickaxes.
'Tis true. I'm not guaranteeing you if you start playing on the public server that you're gonna get a diamond pickaxe.
No.
No. Don't think that, but it is possible. You might have to ask nicely.
Exactly. The Familiar of Zero says, Quarry? Everybody likes mining.
That is true.
We could start trying to get resources to maybe make something to go along with our house.
Like what? We already have farm, we already have... Nether portal, we already have.
But what if we made something even bigger? I don't know what, but what if?
Well, where are we going to build a strip mine?
So, that's the question. If we're going to build a strip mine, first of all, we need enough stuff to do that. And secondly, once we do that, we need to find a place that has the 1.8 resources before we do it. Because I know that over here, I don't think it has that. Where you are?
Yeah, we gotta find a spot that we haven't traveled yet.
Well,
there
are some places. I remember last week when we went traveling, we did find some place that had the new resources because you were showing them to me.
Yeah, that was far away. I think that was over that way, maybe. I don't remember. I don't recall.
Damn it.
No. I do remember. That was over by that second villager,
village, that's right.
Village that we found.
Yeah.
Which we could go back there, I guess.
We could. Stealthy Sliss says, did I get one?
No,
the
yes.
Diamond pickaxe.
I gave you a diamond when you started. I gave you a diamond pickaxe.
You weren't on when we were actually doing a strip mine in the public server for my stuff. I needed some resources. So we went and did that, and so Zoob helped us get us moving a little bit by providing us some stuff.
Yeah, I think... You want to take the horses out over there?
I think that's probably a good idea. We'll have to, find it. We'll have to bring something in order to make sure that they, don't go anywhere once you bring them over there.
It's called building a pen.
All right! Off we go into the wild blue yonder!
Let's see if we can actually find it again.
Here we go, everyone, getting lost. Let's see, Stealthy also recommends Iron Golem Farm? I don't know how to
do
that.
See, I don't know how to actually... I know how to make an Iron Golem. I don't know how to make an Iron Golem Farm. Like, there's a big difference.
I have no idea. I don't know anything about farming of anything. I'm so old-fashioned. I remember back in my day when we wanted to build a mine rail that worked automatically... We had to put a mine rail next to it
with a mine cart and it would push them along.
But this power mine rail.
I was about to claim I remember infinite water sources, but that's not true. I never played in dev.
That's a shame. Good times. Liv says farming stuff for a good old barn. Barn? Wait, you want us to build a barn?
I think it's this way, isn't it? Is it not?
I don't remember. I remember we passed by that.
Yeah, and then we kept going this way because thing. We thought it was this way.
Exactly.
So we got lost. Good things happen when you get lost.
Yeah, well, they seem to. We've been able to find some crazy things every time we get lost. So, I mean, we might as well do it again as long as we can find our way back. Which, you know,
We should.
Master of finding our way back here. The Familiar of Zero says, I'm just going to call you Zero because I know you hate that. I happen to know Familiar of Zero from another stream that I went and visited. So, back in my day, we couldn't even mine, says Zero. In-dev was not as exciting as it was perceived to be. Minecraft was hell before doors. Oh, yeah, no, I'm not... Trust me, yeah, in-dev was crazy, but I'm just saying that, you know, there were different things back in that day. I can't get over this tree. I got over the tree.
You gotta jump.
I jumped. How high?
You gotta jump better. Whoa.
Yeah, we've definitely gone the wrong way, I can tell you that much.
Let's go this way.
All right, sure. Celestial says, yeah, do a good old-fashioned barn raisin'.
Barnstorming?
Barnstorming? Yeah, let's do some barnstorming. Yeehaw! We're going on a rootin' dootin' adventure, aren't we now, Zoob?
Nigh.
Damn it.
Get it? Because we're on horses? Get
yeah,
it.
Unfortunately, I got it.
It's good, I'm a master at puns.
Liv says, back in my day, I met friends in the nature and not on Facebook. I like your wording. So, I know you're German. It just sounds funny. But yeah. Nope, that didn't make it.
Yeah, I definitely don't recall where this
place
is.
Nope. Goddamn these trees. I'm going around the trees. All right. Now, where are you? Oh, there you are. I don't know what this outside is, by the way. I don't...
Yeah, what's outside? What's nature? I don't get it.
It's actually this MMO. Outside is the biggest MMO, from what I hear. It has the most realistic graphics and the biggest game world.
What about the story, though? That's what I play for.
You know, from what I understand, the story is kind of what you make of it, so it really
isn't... That's dumb. I don't like that. That's a sandbox. I don't like sandboxes.
I know. It's really open to perception. It's not very... directed.
Okay, well, I found a place with new resources, so...
So what? We're just gonna start strip mining here with...
I don't know. I mean, I found new resource.
Well, this is a new resource. That doesn't do much.
They'll have all of them here, if one's here.
Well, yeah. Zero says, sometimes I hear outside, but I don't think it's real. Well, I mean, it's not. It's all a lie. This root beer is actually pretty good.
Is the cake a lie, though, too?
This is going on one of my favorites. The cake is... could be a lie. Zoob, where are we going? What are we doing?
We're waiting for the chat to give us more.
Bore them by watching, whoop, nope, that was a mistake on both of our parts. Come on, horse. Nope. You can do this. Horse! You're killing me, horse. Get over to the side. And go. Wait, I've lost Zoob. Zoob! I had troubles with my horse, and now you are gone.
I'm so far away now.
Fucking goddamn it.
Just keep going the same way you were going.
I'm going straight. Oh, boy.
Go away from the sun.
Nope, I'm stuck in trees. Oh, boy. Go away from the sun. Okay.
Away from the sun.
Whoa! Okay, I'm in the desert.
Oh, you're more north than
there
I
There you okay. are. All right, I found you.
I believe the place is back this way. I think we went the wrong way.
It's going to be night soon.
That's fine. We're on horses. They can't catch us.
That's probably true. Yeah, I don't know what goal we should have for this show. This is a good question. I'm not 100% positive, actually. God damn it. These trees.
I hate trees when horses. They're the bane of my existence.
There we go.
That's actually pretty cool over here.
I'm on my way. Oh, yeah, no, we passed that already. Yeah, that was kind of cool.
I never noticed that before. You gotta stop to smell the roses sometimes, right?
Yes. Celestis says, did you find that water temple yet? Oh, look! Zoob, your torches!
I know. But the torches don't lead, but they don't lead to the...
Well, there's the other village, by the way. Right there.
Oh, yeah. See, your render is farther than mine.
It is. No, we haven't really been, whoa! I fell into a thing, Zoob.
Oh,
help.
I avoided it. Cause I'm better than you at riding horse.
I need to get out of this thing, but I can't. Oh, help! Oh, everything's going terrible! Help me! Oh, fuck, I can't get out of this goddamn hole. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. And now I'm running to the village. Which I hope you're at. Oh, shit! Skeleton Archer! Oh, God! Okay. Oh, hi. That's a good idea. Get in there! Okay, off. Okay. I'm in. Alright. Hi, everyone!
I did block the door.
Yeah, well, I mean...
I'll unblock it for you.
No, I'm fine. That's good. You're good.
You gotta get out of there.
Well, I mean, I could... Yeah, okay. Shit!
You should have told me there's a creeper by me.
I didn't know until I said shit. And then I knew. To answer Celestis' question, is this always open or was there glass here originally?
There was glass there originally.
Okay, awesome. No, we haven't really been to an ocean yet, really, so we have not found a water temple or a water...
Yeah, because doesn't it need to be, like, a certain depth?
That's my assumption. But then again, I've never found one, so I wouldn't have any idea. Liv says, we say in German, in der freien Natur. It's, I like in the open nature or something. That's why my in the nature sounds crappy, but
I was trying to whisper that, and I'm like, I'm not even going to take a stab at it.
And we're on a roof. Where's my horse? There he is. All right.
Why is there a creeper on...
Ah! Hey, we built that. It spawned on top of the thing we built. Oh, and it despawned.
And it just disappeared.
Great.
Oh, there's a skeleton.
Right in front of you.
Die.
People are wanting to learn German, and then Zero says, Guten Tag, ich heiße Zero. Ich komme aus Michigan.
Is this a German learning day?
Apparently is a what? How did you get hurt?
You got hurt.
How did I get hurt? What? Why? Did you hurt me? What are you doing to me? What are you doing to me? Sorry, what? Hi. No, that would actually hurt.
What was I going to say? Stealthy Sliff, if you want us to make any of these farms, you got to tell us how to.
Yes, you do.
Because we don't know how to do it.
Nope, we are completely incompetent. Whoa! Nope! Oh boy, that hurt. Oh, ow. Yep, pull aggro. Yeah! Hi! Moin! Knocked him up, I took him out.
What are we doing here? Should we start strip mining now that we're here?
Sure, why not?
Was the resources that we found over here?
I have no idea. I have a whole two pickaxes.
Well, why did you tell us to go over here?
So this will go well.
Oh, because this was the area...
Oh, yeah, this is the underground thing.
Was the resources down here or no?
Nope.
Anyone? Yeah, here we go. Yep.
Oh, are there new resources down there?
Yeah, there's andesite and...
Oh, shit, look at that. Oh, that's right, there's this big... Hey, let's go exploring. Screw strip mining. Go down, jump.
Fine.
Jump down this.
Fine. Yeah, tell me to jump down.
Yeah. You go first. You got this. Tell me if anything goes wrong. It'll be great. What's the worst that could happen?
You should go get a bucket so we can just fill it up with water down there.
That wasn't probably what you were looking for, but I have a bucket of water. Oh, no, wait. Hang on. Don't. All right. Because I was about to do this. Oh, boy.
Wow. This goes down quite a ways. Holy.
Hey, Zoob. Don't come back this way.
Holy, is that lava?
I did a thing.
Yeah. I'm at level 15.
Wow, are we really that low already?
I'm telling you, that thing goes down that far.
Jeez, well, I'm on my way. Don't you worry. I'm on my way. Oh!
Diamonds!
Oh, fuck! God damn it.
Maybe you should have gone down first.
I should have. Oh, well, that's fine.
That's your mistake.
Nope, that's fine. You get those diamonds. This lava is going down faster than it is despawning. I might not be able to actually get down here alive without being burnt by lava first. Oh, God.
Oh, why, wow.
Why is it not going away? Oh,
wow.
My God.
Wowzers.
What?
This is an 8 vein.
What?
8 block vein of mine, of diamonds.
Wow. That's impressive.
I gotta save this for people so they can see it.
Yep. I'll be down there soon. I'm trying to make a way to get back. Out! Go away, you goddamn lava. Oh, shit. Boy, I really boned this one up. Oh, I'm on fire! I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. My Lord is my shepherd. Shit. This could be the end. This could be the end. Okay. Ooh. Down to 2 hearts.
Just follow the torches. And yeah, I have 3 potatoes if you want that.
I'm just going to say watch out for the lava. Because it's on its way down still. Like, really on its way down? I created a living hell for you.
What are you doing?
No, it's gone. It's just still there. So I'm trying to get it to... Oh, shit. I'm trying to get it to go away, but it despawns so much slower than it... Would you go away, for fuck's sake? Sally so says use my water bucket, but by doing that, then I turned it into
That's the lava. That's the lava.
I told you! If I use the water bucket, I turn it into a giant shaft of, like, obsidian. Well, no, it'd probably be cobblestone, but then I don't want to... Whoa! I almost jumped right into the lava. That would have been
fantastic. Okay, so I stopped the lava flow.
Great. It's almost gone. It's still disappearing. Oops. I did a thing. All right, it's almost gone now. I apologize for the mess, but hey, I made it real bright. Oh God. Oh God. Hey, the lava was a good idea. It gave us
a terrible idea.
It gave us a lot of light.
Come down. Come
now.
Hither.
Hang on. I'm trying to get us some light going back up, because otherwise we're never gonna see our way out of here. All right, I'm on my way down. But is this your water source, or is this a natural one?
No, that's another one apparently. If you stopped the water,
okay.
That's another water source. Then.
Whee! Oh, hello. Wow, look at all this stuff.
That's not what you want. You want diamonds.
No, you're right, but I do kind of want some of this other stuff.
Well, we'll grab it.
Okay.
Chill out. Chillax.
Diamonds! Okay, I need to get one for the achievement. Oh, wait, no, have we gotten diamonds in this server before?
Yeah.
We have. All right. I'll let you go nuts on it. Beautiful.
You have one of my diamonds, sir.
I do have one of your diamonds. I'm also looking for other useful resources, like iron. Hey, if you're in the chat and you want to come join us on the server in about 5 to 10 minutes, we will get you in here to join us. Now, normally we use a different voice chat server, so I'm not 100%. I found more diamonds! And redstone and creepers!
Where are the diamonds at? Oh, I see them.
Right there.
Damn it. Hold on, stop.
No, mine.
No, stop. Oh my.
Whatever, it's fine.
You could have fallen into lava, that's what I was trying to avoid.
That would have been fantastic. Hi, Creeper, what do you-
Fine, the viewership would have lulled,
Creeper?
But I would have not
Creeper?
Lulled because-
Hey, whoa, bro, no bro. Jesus. Yeah.
There are so many resources down here.
There are so many resources, we need all of the resources. I want it all.
All of them.
I want it all. Yeah, yeah. Oh God, someone's gonna yell at me for singing loud. I want it all. I want it all. And I want it now. Wow.
You should get that iron there.
Yep, got it.
There's lava, by the way.
Yep. Nope. Shit. I was hoping maybe... Oh, that lava's really deep, too. Liv says, if you find more lava, you need to buy more duct tape.
Duct tape?
Duct tape.
I don't get it.
Duct tape is a soldier that has been made in our Mistakes Were Made series for XCOM Enemy Unknown. Duct tape is the nickname of one of the soldiers.
I get it now.
We need some duct tape up and... Hi! Alright, I'll let you handle him. I'm just gonna keep going. Don't stop for nothing. Whoa, hello, wow, alright, yup, okay, hello, you are, I assume, trying to shoot at me, but doing a very terrible job of it. There are so many resources that we just passed up, and my OCD is going to absolutely kill me coming up here, because I want it all.
Oh, wow, they're falling from the ceiling now.
Oh, no, is this another death room where they fall from the ceiling?
I got it.
Shit. Get him. I'll knock him into something.
There, it's cleared. No more falling from the ceiling.
Great. Hey, bye. Nope, push. Wow! Hey, go off the edge. Thank you. What's down there? Whoa, hello, spider. Zero says you're gonna get another noise complaint. Shush. Oh, hi. Die.
I'm still going.
I'm gonna get myself so incredibly lost. I already don't.
Yeah, I gotta follow you, otherwise hello. You're gonna get...
Oh, man. Using them emoticons in the Twitch chat.
In the chat?
There's a creeper and a kapow. Oh my god, this thing is huge! This is amazing. This is terrible, but amazing.
It's terrible for your OCD.
Oh my god, I'm dying right now. Like, I want to mine everything, but at the same time, this is just...
There's a creeper. Oh my god, zombie horde behind me.
It is stupid how big this is. Oh god.
Where are you? Oh my, stop.
What? I'm exploring.
I summoned the zombie horde.
Good job. Thank you for that. Oh, hi. Oh, jeez. Found him. Oh boy, I hear him too. Anyway, what were we saying?
I think you were talking about how you wanted to mine all these resources.
Yeah, I want to mine all these resources. Always, all the time, all of the resources. I want them all. Yeah. Where?
Oh my
god. Okay. Behind you. Behind you, hiss, boom.
I have now fallen into a death trap.
Oh great, away. I wanna see, I wanna watch.
No, I ran away.
Aw.
You gotta come watch from where I am.
Oh my gosh, look at all this. Oh god, I just got knocked in. Oh god. Well, I'm in here with
come,
you now.
Come over towards me, turn around.
Hang on, alright, okay, where are you? There you are. Oh, look out, creeper. Oh god, I can't see a thing. I'm sure this is great for you on the stream as well. Oh fuck! I'm gonna die! No! Oh shit!
I told you this was a death trap.
Oh my god, I'm so going to die. I need to eat.
We don't have any food.
I need to eat.
We didn't bring food.
I have 2 pork chops left, and that's it.
Oh nice. I have some potatoes left.
I got knocked in with you, and then it just all went bad from there. Oh, God.
Potatoes are the worst food ever.
I know,
they
right?
They don't even fill one full thing.
Okay, another one. Oh, look. There's zombie. Sorry. I'm okay.
Let me take the what's it called?
We've been
hey,
here.
We're back to where we started.
We've been here.
Let me take the spiders, because I can kill them in one hit.
Okay. That sounds good. So, while you do that, I'm going to go put us on a 1-minute break, where I'm going to take a break and take a drink. And we are going to be right back, right after this, so don't you guys go anywhere. 1 minute. Be right back. Welcome back to Vanilla Tie Tuesday. We are...
This is where we die.
Where we die. Where we die. Everybody. Somebody. Emily-body. Shave me.
Even Bane.
Bane. Rides a shoe puff. Bane being the shoe puff guy from Final Fantasy X. Rides a shoe puff! Oh, all of this iron, we could put
that's,
all...
That's the bad... We don't want to go over that way. That's where they all are.
So much iron that we could... Oh, okay. I'm not going... But you're that way.
No, I went the other way.
What way did you... What way did you go? Oh, you went that way. XX Face Booker XX. Great username. Says, what is up? We are attempting to, survive? While getting some resources?
That's a very
halt, stop, cease and desist. Lapis. So I believe, hello. I believe this is the way back up.
It is.
Yes, it is.
Yes.
It is hashtag Thai Tuesday, hashtag Rip Beer Month, hashtag today we are still drinking this.
Hashtag Craft Brew
Point
Tuesday.
Yes. Let's see if that'll focus, if my webcam will focus on that properly, probably.
What are you trying to focus
not.
On?
The top of this thing. It's a little gnome and he says, pop my top. That's what's on the cap of this.
I gotcha.
Root beer thing.
I forgot there was delay.
Celdy's list says, hashtag. Oh yeah, this is the way up. Do we want to head back up to the service for food and such?
I don't know. Probably.
Okay, we're gonna head back up to the service because we need to not die. And apparently, I'm the only one who has even some semblance of food at the moment.
I had to eat all my food.
I almost did the same. I do have 13 rotten flesh though, but for some reason, Zoob doesn't think that's a good idea to eat it.
Wonder why.
I don't understand.
Your staircase is annoying me.
Hey, I made it quickly, and it's the only way. If I hadn't made this, then we wouldn't have been getting up at all. At least not easily. Hi, zombie. You've come to greet us. We have a greeting party on the other end. Hi, hello, hi. All right, I have 15 rotten flesh now. Where are you?
I'm getting all this diorite.
Oh, okay, cool. That works.
And then I'll be up.
Okay, I'm gonna go up to the surface and see what things are like. It is daytime! Wait, I take that back.
Oh.
It's sunset. Son of a bitch. There's
no
cows here and
either.
Pigs here. Do we want to start murdering animals?
We have no beds either. No!
But...
Yes.
Which is it? I also am almost out of swords.
Do you want to pick up the stuff that I kill? Because I have no spot inventory.
Sure, if you let me know where you've knocked it off to.
There's some over there.
Because I can't see it through the,
You already got it.
Okay. Liv says the zombies want hug you. Look at his arms. The zombies want hug. Philbilly says, no, Edgar. Wow. Launch. Where is the stuff? I'm not seeing the stuff that they're dropping.
Over here. I'm actually getting the raw beef because I have raw beef in my inventory already. But
so
I'm not getting the lever.
We should probably... Whoops, sorry. That was me. Oh boy. God. They've already spawned? Jesus.
I'm almost dead.
Great.
I have 1.5 heart left.
Great. Let's get into the...
There's people in the way. I'm gonna die.
Great. Well, it's nice knowing you. There isn't. You're fine.
There's a skeleton in the middle of town.
What? Oh, I got him. Don't worry. Hey, bro. No, bro. All right, you're good. What next?
I'm all right. I'm dumping my stuff in the smithy.
Great.
Oh, that's a skeleton.
Where?
I already got him. He was inside of the smithy.
Oh, great. There's a zombie outside. There's a zombie on... Oh, shit, my sword broke. What?
They can make farmland go away if they die on the...
Oh, I know. Not much we can do at this point. All right, so, what do? I don't have enough wood to make a door. Kind of want to make a door. I don't know why I want a door.
I got a door. I got it.
I like the idea of a door, though. Then we can all huddle up and tell stories around the table, actually.
I already have one of these. What am I doing?
What are you doing? Zero says, at least a vault would be a bit easier to make than a strip mine. That's something you could finish today. A vault. Are we talking like a Fallout vault? Oh. Alright, awesome. Come, sit at the table. I'm going to put it to an outside view. There we go. Alright, so here we are. Day 32. We are still outside of the vault. Everything is still terrible. We have made a base here in the black. Oh dear. Oh dear me. We have gotten very lonely. Things have progressed faster than I expected with my...
Why are you talking in terrible Russian accent?
I do not... No, this isn't terrible... No, if you want terrible Russian, you all should go and watch the Distracted Driving episode that just was released on YouTube for Spin Tires, where we are...
That was the worst.
We are sponsored... It was the best. We are sponsored by a new Russian website, gamebomb.ru, and we spoke in the Russian accent. It was fantastic, and you all should go watch it, because it's seriously really good. Why? Okay, so now I have two almost broken swords.
Well, you're welcome that you now have two versus one, because two is better than one. Is that not true? Unless we're playing golf score here, which we're not.
You're not wrong. I need to put some... I've got some pork... I do not have enough coal. Do you have more...
I have coal.
Okay.
You had easily enough coal in that. Are you kidding me? And why would you not just... Oh, my...
I stole coal from yours.
Why would you not put raw beef in the same one that I'm cooking raw beef in?
Because I didn't realize you were cooking raw beef in it, so I just started one of my own. Whoa! Wow. Launch. I'm just gonna let you got this. A vault to keep all the mine goodies in. Yeah, so I think we need more. We do have a lot of goodies here, so we could make... Oh, hi!
It's called the assist right there.
Nice. Tag team.
Again.
We probably could make something to house it all in, but then again, we have a house that we should be bringing it to, or, you know, maybe we should make a mine there.
For where?
A vault.
What is this vault that you're speaking of? I don't understand.
I assume what he means is like a creeper! Nice, launch. I assume what he means is, like, some sort of, like, bank vault type thing, or maybe a Fallout vault type thing underground that we house all of our goodies in chests that are protected underground, I assume. But, whoa. But I don't know. Instead, we're here. Oh, my. Hi, zombies. You guys seem hungry for something.
For some villager?
Yeah, they are. They are chasing that villager around that house.
Wait, there's a villager inside?
I assume based off the hi. Oh, you weren't even
Were you? What do you mean?
That skeleton. I don't know. Look at them.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
They're running around the building. Oh, there's a Enderbro. You hey, get the Enderbro.
We gotta light this place up.
Get the Enderbro.
No, what are you doing?
What happened? How'd they get out?
I was lighting up the place and then the villager. Oh my god, villagers are so dumb.
Get in there. Well, whatever. Fine. Die for all I care. That's fine. I don't care. Go get
He's
the.
In. Now get out.
Go get the Enderbro.
Oh, you're already out? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
There I, where's the Enderbro?
Aggro him. He was over here. He's not over there. Oh, there he is. Oh, man.
Stupid guy.
They move so terrifyingly now. The fight is on. Fight is on. I like how he took damage from... He took full damage because he's an idiot. And he's dead. Anything?
No.
Nah, I tried. We tried. You tried. Oh, see? The zombie doesn't even... He could not even care less that I'm here. He's just like, I see food in there. I'm going for it.
Yeah, we need to light this better up. Oh, my... Some guy got into our place with our horse.
Oh shit, look out! Well,
you might want to fix that so the horses don't get out.
Yeah, no shit. Oh boy, that's not enough. So I need to go up one more. He's got iron sword on him. Man, all right. This has become a survival. This show is survival of mines and evenings and other terrifying things. Is it like what time is it? Where is?
I don't have a clock, so.
Okay, it's becoming. It's going to become morning-ish soon. Ish.
Is that a?
What?
Oh my, that's not good.
What? Oh God! Was he in there with the villagers?
Yes.
Oh, Jesus.
And there's a villager in there.
Dude, you don't seem to realize the danger. Well, you didn't have much of a choice. He was actually probably trying to get out of there.
He was forced to stay in there.
Yeah, you kind of made him. Funny. I like how this villager is like, he moves around the house and then the zombie's like, no, I'm coming after you. No, I still see you. No, I'm still coming after you.
There's another creeper in this one too, because it's not lit up.
Son of a biscuit. Where? Which one?
In this house.
Oh, the zombie. He's decided to go on the roof. Zombie, where are you? What are you doing? Zombie. You're gonna jump off the roof, aren't you? I mean, you're more than welcome to. Yep. All right. Huh. Anyway, so what's the results of that evening? Let's see here. Are we still alive?
No. Villager, you were staying. No, villager.
Where are you? Where? Oh, there.
Villager was trying to get out. Just can't let him get out.
Ow!
It's for your own safety.
It's for your own safety. Hey, chicken. I'll push you into the... Nope, get in there. Get in the well. Alright, I pushed chicken in the well.
Good.
Die. Now I'm gonna murder these zombies so I can get their experience at the last second. Woo! Boy. You know, this episode's helping to prepare us for when things get a bit more challenging, because they will, obviously, because we have goals such as the end to accomplish sometime coming up here.
I want to do that very soon, because I feel like we can do it.
I feel like we almost might be able to as well, but we need to make sure that we have everyone here to watch us do that, because otherwise, hi. I like how it wasn't even caring that I was hitting him. He was not going to explode unless he got near you.
I only want to explode on Zoob.
Ew.
Okay, I don't know if that's well enough lit, but probably.
Ah! I'm going to drop important things off into this chest here. I saw you took those carrots.
You didn't see it. Nothing.
I saw everything, boy. I still have 2 raw pork chops. The hell do I have that for?
Because you never ate them?
No. Wait, what? I also could take this ore and start smelting that as well. If we have
you
enough.
Don't smelt the ore. Oh, that ore, yeah, you smelt that ore. I lie.
Nope, there we go. All right, and some cooked pork chops, some steak. All right, I've got 11 foods. And I think that is everything that I can do at the moment. I've dropped off all the important stuff. I could definitely use another sword. Like, desperately. Do you have wood on you?
No.
Son of a biscuit. I need to go, hello!
Oh my god, I just threw you wood.
Where? Why? How did I miss that? Thank you. All right.
New resources.
I see that. Nope. And sword. All right. So now I have another sword. So I've got 1 and a bit of a sword, and I have 1 3/4 of a pick. I should be okay. Maybe we'll see. Oh wait, I had wood. Oh god, guys, you're supposed to tell.
You just made me give you your wood.
You are supposed to tell me when I've got wood, because I obviously can't tell.
So I just gave you my wood for no reason.
Yes, you just gave me, and I appreciate you giving me your wood, though. I really do. It's very nice. However, all right, where have you gone? Are you?
I was fixing the horse area.
Oh, probably not a bad idea. Horses, are you okay? I know that you took some damage. Whoa. The villager got really scared when I came near.
That's because you're probably trying to kill him.
Hey. Whoa, hello, everyone. Oh, I went inside the... Oh, God. Villager. Ah, whatever. Help me! Help me! Help me! I could probably...
The villager can stand there. There. No. Fill it up. No, fill it up. No. Oh, my...
It's fine. That works. See? It works. Shush. All right. So, we have about 10 minutes left. Let's make them count. What do we do? It is raining, by the way.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is, because if you look...
Oh, because it doesn't rain in the savannah.
Yeah, exactly. Whoa. Now
oh, wow.
Not just
that
raining.
Watch. The lightning strikes. Do you want
and
diamond
the thunder
stuff?
Rolls. Dun, dun, dun.
Do you want diamond stuff?
I would love some diamond stuff.
We have enough for diamond stuff.
What kind of diamond stuff are we going to be getting? Where are you going?
Home base?
But we left our stuff in here.
Correction. You left your stuff in there.
I left my stuff in here. I was not prepared for this. I still got stuff smelting. All right, hang on. Let me grab our stuff, our important stuff. Look at all this stuff. Fine, I'm just grabbing it all. Screw it. Grabbing it all. All right, and then I'll grab that. All right. I've grabbed. Whoops! That's not what I wanted to do. Hey guys, I just pressed the "see you guys next week" button. Whoopsie! Oh God.
Parkour.
Zoob is horse parkouring. Jeez. Unknown derpy melon. Hello. All right. Zoob, get your horse parkour ass down here. And lead us back home through the thunderstorm, because I assume we're going to go through somewhere where it rains.
I believe that is
like
true.
Right now? Alright, we're going back to home base now. Through monsters, though, because they spawn because of the mess here.
Because of the... Oh, that's really gap.
Oh, no!
I saw that on my screen. That was great. And your reaction. I was laughing more at your reaction than...
Son of a... Falling. Zoob, help! I literally have no idea how to get out of here without... This is really bad.
Oh, you are so far down.
I am so far down.
Did your horse survive?
Yeah, oh, he took a heart and a half of damage. So he's fine. The problem is, I'm so far down here now that...
Here, this will help.
I need to create a way to get back up.
I'm doing it right now.
What do you...
It's gonna take a while.
Okay, you do that. What a mess.
First, I gotta, like, trap my horse, though, so he doesn't go anywhere. No, stay. Stay,
a good
horse.
Idea. I'm attempting to make myself like a... Oh, man, this is taking forever, though, because mining while on a horse is like you're mining underwater. But I don't want to get off my horse, because I don't know where he'll go! Oh. Ha! Ah! No! I'm not dying that way again. I'm not getting suffocated. Son of a bitch, I did it again.
Okay, I'm coming. I got my horse trapped.
Unknown Derpy Melon followed us. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, you're doing what?
I'm digging.
Okay, great. I'm digging this way, FYI.
Come towards me.
Oh, which way are you? Oh,
look at my nameplate.
That's farther, though.
Because I'm digging through the ground.
Well...
Oh, my... These zombies are annoying.
I don't know. Whoa! Yeah, but it's a long way down that way.
That's why I'm coming. I'm helping.
I have to go further down to get up to you, though. That's the problem. Also, you need to make it too wide because the horse needs to fit through.
I'm going to.
Okay. All right. Here we go. Can I make this jump? Huh! Nope. Thank you. Oh, no! I almost died. Can you get me out of here? Oh, gods. Ah, no water! Oh, god. Okay. How do I...
You went too quickly.
I don't want to be anywhere near here ever again. Can we... I'm crossing this river because I don't want to even be on that side of the river anymore. It upsets me that much. Oh, shit. Where's your horse? Did my... Ow! My horse just took a...
It's this way. No, you're going the wrong way.
I can't see you. I can't. There you are. Ow! Son of a bitch. Oh, this is all kinds of bad. Look at all those archers. Look at all those creepers! Holy Jesus. Wow. Okay, the monsters are really spawning in the rain, apparently. Oh, look out. Whoa.
Watch the gap there. Oh. Watch one here, too.
Jeez. Yep. Okay, I made it. Oh, baby zombie.
He's booking it. Look at him.
Right?
I don't even know if this is the right way.
That's not the right attitude here. You were supposed
to... This is the right way.
Oh, it better be.
No, it is.
Okay.
See, there's the temple.
Oh, there's the temple. Thank goodness. I can go faster than you, which doesn't help me. Oh, look at all the zombies. Wait, where have you gone? There you are. Oh, man. Okay, I think we might survive this episode.
Well, live for once.
A few close calls, but we might survive. Oh, here we go. The storm is clearing, which means everyone's going to start dying. Except for the fact that it looks like it's turning to evening. Son of a bitch. That's fantastic. What a mess, Zoob. What a mess.
I found our torch.
I see that.
Torch trail.
Good. Oh, look, there's the house. In fact. Now we gotta get our horses back into the thing, and we can call this a show. Oh nope, this is not the way to do that. We need to go up and around. Ha! That worked. Cool. Oh boy, here we go. Ow! Ow! And off. Well, alrighty then. Like, you jumped yourself into... That's actually a good idea. I'm gonna do that. Come here, horse. I'm gonna put you into here. Hop! Ow. Nope, that just hurt. Nope! My horse can jump higher, apparently.
Oh, that would have been hilarious.
No, it would not have been. If I got my head stuck in the ceiling, that would not have been hilarious.
No, it would have.
No, it wouldn't have.
Yeah, I disagree.
Well,
chat, would
folks,
that have been hilarious?
It would not have been hilarious.
Chat, would that have been hilarious?
Chat, would that have been hilarious? I argue no. I'm going to bed.
Without, I'm not going to bed.
I'm going to bed without you. Cause
I'm gonna delete your bed when you're lying on it.
That's fine. Alright.
Crash the game.
That'd be hilarious, actually.
I don't think that happens, but
I don't think so either. But alright, well, that has been a show. Why am I out of bed? You literally did destroy my bed. I literally don't have any inventory space to pick it up and put it back. I need to place something into a chest of some kind. Like this dirt into this chest here or something so that I can go pick up my bed. You're an asshole. Replace my bed, go sleep in my bed. And that is a show.
That is a show.
Yeah, so this has been a great time, obviously. And happy it's over. God. too many times of almost death and a lot of other random stuff. So, we guys have a good time at this show. That has been Vanilla. Whoa, my monitor got really bright there for a sec. Everyone's going to see me getting very white. Phil Billy says Vanilla ends with a domestic between Zoob and Weasel.
I did it. I just hit his bed. I didn't. There's no actual contact between myself and his person. There's none of that.
No, I guess technically there wasn't. I mean, that's a rip beer. All right. So, yeah, this has been a good time. So, tune in tomorrow where...
Eve Online?
What? Eve Online?
Bottle cozy?
Yeah, it's a koozie. It's Eve Online koozie.
I'm not saying it's bad. I'm just... Yeah. That's pretty cool that you have Eve Online koozie.
Yeah. Tomorrow...
And I like how the Lining Kugels... Summer Shandy Box has been there since, like, season 1, episode 2 of Minecraft.
I pretty much always just leave it there. I've kept it because I like it. I also put, if you look on top of it, that is a lemon berry shandy 6-pack right there.
Yeah.
So, anyway, tomorrow, Distracted Driving with myself and PSEG, where we will be playing NASCAR The Game 2013. I'm sure that'll go fantastic. Thursday, there will probably not be a show. Friday, there will be a show. It will be happy hour where I will play a varied game, which I have not decided yet, but it will be very interesting because I will be running on probably no sleep because I have to work on Friday morning at 1 a.m. So I don't know what Friday is going to be like. Obviously, we've got all sorts of stuff going up over the weekend, all of our VODs, VODs. You can find it at youtube.com/player1tv or go to player1.tv where it will all be right there. Follow us on the social medias, Twitter, Facebook, and Reddit, and Google+. We are /player1tv on all of those. Zoob, any final parting words for our viewers?
How do you kill that which has no life?
Ponder that. The answer next week, Monday, tune in for Mistakes Were Made XCOM. Tuesday, we'll be back with another Vanilla. Thank you for watching, everyone. You have yourselves a fantastic rest of your evening, and we'll see you tomorrow. Good night.